in English. I hope I won't make many mistakes talking in English. In Portuguese we call them calinadas. So I will make many calinadas in this vlog. So, okay, here we go. So in this episode I'm gonna talk about lemon and lemon tree. So in phytotherapy, it's very hard to say, phytotherapy, we use the tree, so the leaves of the tree, and the whole fruit juice and lemon peel. It's a very versatile fruit, but misused, so I'm gonna talk about that later. This is a fruit full of vitamin C. It's very important to our immune system, especially in these times of fall and winter. It has vitamin B1 and B2 and flavonoids, so it's very good to protect our blood vessels. So, in therapy we use this to treat the flu, colds, tonsillitis, gout disease, rheumatism, scurvy. It purifies the blood, so it dissolves fat in blood vessels. Atherosclerosis, so it's anti-inflammatory, anti-allergic, it's hypotensive. It's good to treat kidney stones and protects the joints, so it's very good for arthritis. Problems with stress and anxiety, insomnias, migraines, cardiac diseases too, for asthma and digestive problems. Above all this, it's a very good fruit to turn our system alkaline. So many of us has an acid system, and we know that acid systems allow many diseases to appear, especially cancer. So the cancer cells develop very, very well in acid systems, so we need to turn it alkaline, and lemon is a very good option. Contraindications, so for people who has renal insufficiency and bone decalcification, so very careful with the quantities. You can use lemon anyway, but in small amounts. Be careful with your teeth and skin. It can damage severely your teeth. So if you're gonna use lemon, especially the juice, to make some treatment, it's very important that you protect your teeth. Coconut oil, it's a very good option. About the skin, there was a time that the ladies used lemon juice to make the skin more white. If you don't do that, but anyway, if you're going to do that kind of procedure, don't put the lemon juice in your face and go out in the sun, because your skin won't be whiter. It's going to be very dark very soon, so and with spots, so don't do that. Next I'm gonna show you how to do the treatment with lemon, especially to low fever. Last time I had a fever about half an hour with the lemon treatment, I was able to lower my temperature, so, and the fever didn't come back, so it's a very powerful treatment. Well, this is how you're gonna do it. The peel, as to you have to use the white part of the peel. If you only use the yellow part, it won't make it won't have the same results. Okay, so for fever cases, I use the yellow, the white part of the peel, and the juice. Okay. So I hope you enjoyed this version of Very Alloy vlog in English. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channels, and pass this information to other people that you know this is going to help.